Musica is proudly presented by Rolex.
Celebrating the art of mentoring, passing on cultural heritage and contributing to the arts worldwide. The Rolex Arts Festival in Athens.
It's a great sensation of joy, like a celebration.
Also like a dream-like sensation.
These artists are part of the Rolex Mentor and Protégé Arts Initiative.
To be surrounded by so many artists, it's been like the way that I would like to see the rest of the world.
The mentoring, it's not just giving hair things, but taking also from hair.
My mentor has given me love, yeah.
Musica brings you the highlights in this special edition. Perpetual quest for knowledge and excellence. Athens, the cradle of culture and art. Hudia Touré and Pauchi Sasaki are here to celebrate a unique program, the Rolex Mentor and Protégé Arts Initiative.
We belong to that history, you know, we are made and connected to the history of the past, what has come before. There is this relationship with time, and this is also what we talk about with this mentorship, and like these things are traveling invisible.
Yeah, and from generations to generations, from thousands of years ago to us.
Yes. It just feels it was the right place to do it.
To honor 20 years of artistic collaboration, mentors and fellows are gathering in Athens for the Rolex Arts Festival. Over several days, the festival is a hive for performances, readings, discussions, screenings, exhibitions, and installations.
There's over 150 artists involved, including a lot of Greek artists. It's absolutely wonderful, the range of what this program brings together across styles, across countries, and across art forms. I can't think of anywhere else that does it like this. I'm hoping people will come and see the vision that these people have. I think change in our society comes through imagination, and these artists have it.
The program seeks to pass on knowledge from generation to generation, bringing together young, aspiring artists and masters. This one-to-one mentoring relationship has seen legends like Spike Lee, Martin Scorsese, and Jesse Norman. Protégés follow their mentors around the world and observe, exchange, learn, and get insight into their craft. For Peruvian-Japanese artist Pauchi Sasaki, working with iconic composer Philip Glass has been a revelation.
Yeah.
But I think with a real harp it'll be better.
Yes.
I think something very beautiful about the mentorship is that you start to develop a kind of confidence in your own voice, and that's something that really mentors help now to give us that security, look for what you want to express.
The idea of the festival is also to include local artists. Pauchi collaborates with 30 members of the acclaimed Greek choir, Chorches.
The process was very joyful. The girls were so excited and they brought all their energy into the project. So it was a whole experience that I really enjoyed.
Of
Pauchi Sasaki's contribution to the festival is a premiere, Artemis Fountain. The performance is an excerpt of her multi-platform opera. The opera is inspired by NASA's program Artemis, a space mission that will bring the first woman to the moon's surface this decade.
Dancers are here having fun.
Hodia Touré and her dancers are getting ready for their performance. The hip-hop dancer and choreographer from Senegal is presenting her latest work at the festival, Oro. It's an ambitious artistic and social project created through exchanges between young adults from different countries and multiple social backgrounds. Going beyond words, its power is expressed through dancing. The performance is a great success in the presence of her mentor, Crystal Pite. The superstar of modern dance and one of the world's most acclaimed choreographers traveled all the way to Athens to watch the performance.
It's inspiring to be here and to see all these artists from all these different disciplines and to reconnect with Hodia and see her work and see her just ace that whole experience. I don't know how you did it. It was a lot on your shoulders, a lot of pressure, a lot of exposure. So, yeah, it was incredible watching her do that.
I was really, really excited that you could see it this way.
Yeah.
Even besides like coming to rehearsal, I just wanted her to see the piece. It was very meaningful to me.
Hodia has watched Crystal in her Canadian hometown of Vancouver and at the Paris Opera Ballet. But it's not only the protégés who learn from their masters. The inspiration goes both ways. It gave Crystal a new perspective on her work.
I want to experience creation through her. I think mentorship has to be a conversation. It's an exchange between two people. And the spirit of it, I think, is best when we both feel like we're going to learn something and we both have something to learn. And certainly that's been my experience with Hodia. It was just an incredible opportunity for me to learn something.
The program also features legendary performers like Brazilian icon Gilberto Gil. His protege, Egyptian singer Dina El Wedidi, comes from a completely different musical world. When they met, she reminded him of himself at the start of his own career.
The talent was there, the music was there. And being with me, spending some time with us, the band. It was a new experience for her, and I expected she was absorbing, you know, experience. I think she did.
It was amazing because the mentorship simply is like you have to follow your mentor. And I was so lucky because my mentor is always on tour and busy. So I had to follow my mentor, whatever. So we had so much fun.
The mentors open doors for young artists. The 9-time Grammy-winning singer helped Dina to move to the world stage by performing together. A unique experience repeated at the festival.
Thank you. I'm so emotional now, but I would love and I have the honor to introduce my friend and the great artist and my mentor, Mr. Gilberto Gil.
O cheiro de alguém.
It's inspired me so much. So from that time until now, many things happened in terms of growth and in terms of definitely a new awareness of discovering your own artistic identity as well.
For many protégés, like Australian composer and performer Ben Frost, the collaboration with their mentors has left a long-lasting impact.
My time with Brian Eno was a gift. He raised many questions for me during my mentorship.
It's nicely syncopated. It's very syncopated. Like breathing, yeah.
He challenged a lot of ideas that I, maybe even some preconceptions that I had about myself and about music. The birth of it is kind of in different parts. As a child, I played a lot with piano. Sort of my favorite thing was to sort of spread my hands as far as possible across the keyboard and try and build these really long suspended chords with the sustain pedal down. Then taking each of those notes, if you can imagine, and sort of rather than thinking of them as a note, but rather as a vector within space. And so then kind of mapping that out across this field of speakers. So you're sort of sitting inside of a chord, but the chord, the relationship between all of those harmonics is shifting. It's constantly shifting.
Indeed, I'm curious, love. I might be jaundiced, but not jaded. It's okay.
They are dancing a work of mine called 549. It describes when you have an awareness that a relationship is ending or some chapter of your life is ending and how your experience with another person changes with that awareness, right? Instead of it being a surprise, there's this kind of array of emotions that you go through, I think.
The creative collaboration between American choreographer Miles Thatcher and his Russian mentor Alexei Ratmansky still inspires him today.
I think something Alexei was really successful at in the studio was always encouraging his dancers to work with him, right? He was always pulling from them and asking for feedback from them. And that's something I really tried to do with mine as well. So I hope to learn as much from them as they learn from me.
From learning to teaching, many of the protégés have become mentors in their own right. American violinist David Aaron Carpenter gives masterclasses at the festival and works with the local El Sistema Youth Orchestra.
It's really inspiring, I think, you know, just to see kids of all different age categories coming together and playing, and to see a young orchestra really tackle on something that's quite difficult, but really pushing them to the extremes of their potential. You're basically giving everything that you've learned to the next generation, and then they're taking it and then making it a lot better.
I think the importance of mentorship, it's huge. I mean, for me to have the opportunity to work with somebody like Jesse Norman, to then be able to have a masterclass or lessons with a younger singer, yes, I have my own things that I can pass along, but so much of what I am is what Jesse gave to me.
And tell us the rest of the story.
I feel like I'm passing the torch that Jesse gave to me in what I learned from her, and I'm giving that to the next generation too, and I will credit her. I will say, this is not me, this is what Jesse said. So if Jesse said it, this is golden.
The program is also about forging inspiring relationships.
Good evening, everyone. For me, I can offer you what I've lived. I can share with you what I know I will give to you and what I think I will offer.
I cannot really say what I would expect. It's just whatever that happens or whatever she does or she is, I am inspired, and I'm going to learn everything.
Five-times Grammy winner and legendary jazz singer Diane Reeves joined the program this season. She is mentoring Song Ji-sheon, a South Korean modern jazz singer and composer.
For me, that was the highlight, to see this person just shine and, you know, stand in her power and work her magic through her improvisational skills, but more than that, you know, pull up from somewhere that is real rich and really, really deep. That was extraordinary.
Coming here, that everybody does what they strongly believe in and surely believing in themselves and welcomed by everybody. It's all amazing. And that really, really inspiring me to continue my journey.
Sometimes in our lives, we all have pain. We all have sorrow. But if we are wise,
mentorship for me means that I have something that was given to me that I have worked very, very hard in developing, that I can do the same for someone else. That is the true gift.
Was proudly presented by Rolex.